First of all, we are back again. This time we are bigger. Not really bigger in the sense of at it on a grand scale. No. We are bigger because actually there is no reason. Let's get into it. In our quest of being bigger, I was told that I have to comment on the news.
So, you know, okay. Many people will expect me to comment on Bangladesh, on was it Bangladesh? Yes, on Kenya's protests, but since this is Jabberer Christo 2.0 news edition, I'm just going to go through the news and look at the highlights. Okay, so in Israel, the ultra-Orthodox Jews are protesting a Supreme Court decision requiring them to serve in the military. Okay, sasa hii ukiangalia unajua to defend one's country, you know, is the highest like show of patriotism. Unajua we kawezi enda kupigania nchi yako, inamaanisha wewe ni kuku, wewe ni mwoga, wewe ni kinyangarika. Lakini kama unaweza ndo usimame na upiganie nchi yako, hiyo inamaanisha wewe ni mwananchi mturu. Lakini sasa wachukia wasia wakishambi waenda ka fight wanasema wadai. Well, you have to look at the reasons. Okay, you know, today most wars zenye watu wanaenda, these are not wars for freedom. You know, these are what we like to call flex wars, agenda wars, Hegelian wars. Unaona, zote zinakuja tu na ka end goal fulani that watu wamejipangia. So mimi, you know, me, first of all, me, and when I say me, I'm referring to everyone that identifies as a Christian. You are not a citizen of this world. Let's just start there. Yes? Right? You are a citizen of a different kingdom. Here, you are just a pilgrim. So, come on, pilgrim. Come on, pilgrim. Able to reason. Uko sure you are really supposed to serve in the military of today. Okay. Nacha tuseme sawa. We're supposed to be defenders of justice. Right? Utaingia military, you serve aje. When the command of thou shalt not kill is still valid. Amota sema it's okay when you're killing for your nation. Thou shalt not kill is thou shalt not kill. Do not commit murder. Goes the command. So, ukiingia, I'm not telling people not to join, because again, he who does not represent and fight for his nation is a chicken. Unajua, the question here then would be, what citizenship do you hold? Are you a Kenyan? Are you an American? Are you a Jamaican? Are you a UKian? You see what I get there? UKian? You know, used to mean all those kingdoms. Like, and are you a Russian, Chinese, Japanese, Koreanese? You know? Me, I'm just telling you. If you're a citizen and you identify as one, both physically and spiritually, then by all means, join the army. But if you are of a different persuasion, and you're like me, as according to my beliefs, I cannot go and serve and fight.
then cry out to God. Break off your sins with righteousness. And happily he might deliver thee. Otherwise, let's go to the next one.